Hey, Izumi back with Parasite Eve 2 Part 12. It's been a couple of days since I played this last. I've been busy, so I think I'm supposed to go to, the pod service gantry. So I'm almost there. Let's make my way up there and see what's going on. Yeah, I could run through here without decontamination warnings and crap like last time. Ooh, a monster. I wish they would have programmed them with at least one other sound other than just oh. You know there's another one right up here. There's some easy points there. Let's go through this door. The one that I couldn't go through before. What's that? Amazing, huh? This thing's a living reactor. Sounds pretty bad. I guess we're gonna have to destroy that thing. Reactor, a cockpit. It's waiting for someone to get on board. Go back over here in this part and see what's up here. I know there are some thing. I need to open up all these doors that I couldn't get into before. I don't need to turn the lights off in there. That's the main place I need to go next, so we'll turn that lift on. I Okay. Some trees and stuff, and some kind of building or something like that. And yeah, security. Let's turn that off so we don't get attacked by those stupid turrets anymore. Let's get out of here. What's he got to say now? Oh, absolutely nothing. Because I just clipped through him. Alright. Let's head on. Get him, Kyle. It looks like you got a grenade launcher, dude. There you go. I don't have any ammo. But you do. Yeah, look, go ahead and take them out for me, man. Thank you very much. I get all the rewards for it, and you get nothing. Here, you can take him out too. Thanks. Good job, good job, good job. Good going, Kyle, with the OP weapon. Here, you can kill these guys too. I hate these guys. Here, get him. There he is, there he is. Thank you. Thanks for the cheap help, man. Really appreciate it. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and go down to the Ark.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, come in.
This is so cheesy. It's obviously supposed to be the White House, the Oval Office. Have permission to use whatever that was. Some kind of weapon, I guess. Oh, a space laser. I forgot about the space laser. Okay. Whoa. You can't go in there, Kyle. I guess I lose my cheap help. Yeah. I wish he would stay around, though, just for the simple fact that he would kill most everything. Welcome to the Neo Ark. Set of underground like terrariums for every type of ecosystem. Remember, some fauna are carnivorous, please stay on the path. Okay, yeah, that's where I came in at. I think this is the right way. At least we can hear birds and stuff in the background. Oh, well, I don't like that music change. Oh, great. Oh, he rushed at me quick. Oh, we're playing this game, huh? Oh, and scorpions? What the heck? Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. No, keep going, keep going. Okay. My pyrokinesis sucks. Oh, thank you. I need to freaking reload. Freaking scorpions. I'm trying to get a certain skill. I want the points. So a shrine. A god. I remember this. I hate this. This is gonna take me a few minutes. I wanna get this red line matched up with this. Thank you. think I already messed up. No, I think I'm good. No, I'm not good. Because I gotta, this space over here has to be open. Dang it. Gotta have them in a specific order. Jesus. Oh, such a pain. I'm not a fan of these kind of puzzles. They take too long. Still not right. I think I got the bottom two mixed up. Or I've got them completely reversed. I really don't like these. I'll probably end up cutting this part out of the video and just finishing this, getting back when I'm done with it. And there we go, I finished it. It actually only took me a minute. So now I can go through this door. You can complete these other ones and you'll get little items and stuff for doing it, but I'm not really that worried about them. Let's put it on there. Let's see what happens. How much ammo do I have? Oh, I've got plenty. Alright. Okay, this thing is... like, yeah, a power generator. It's generating power. So, I turned off the security. I don't think I have to worry about all these turrets right here on the wall. I think all I have to do is destroy this computer. To make it a little bit faster. Shouldn't take but a couple of shots. Actually, energy a shot. It has no effect on that thing at all. And there is one more that I have to get rid of too. So that's one of them down. Alright, backtrack through here. Nope, not messing with that puzzle anymore. Nope, don't like those things. I'm out of here. If you want to fight them, you can knock them over with your plasma skill, but... and then bayonet them while they're on the ground is the easiest way to kill them, but I don't feel like messing with them because I don't have the bayonet attachment and my stun gun is empty. I haven't refilled it, so... probably should look into doing that pretty soon. Fire alert from sensor one at generator number one, which I destroyed. North course temporarily open. Please follow staff directions and evacuate in an orderly manner. The automatic precipitation system will control the fire. Okay. Well, that's it for that section of the arc. I'll continue it in the next video. This is going to be part 12 of Parasite Eve. Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe, and have a good day.